Good morning, everyone. I'd like to thank everybody for being here this morning. We're here to acknowledge Andres Martinez's signing to go play football at McMurry University. At this time, I'd like for everybody here to give Andres a big round of applause. Words cannot express at how proud I am at Andres signing this scholarship, this letter of intent to go play at McMurry. We're you know, very proud of him. He's an excellent young man. He's done a tremendous job here for the Bear football program the last couple years. He's a great young man, not only on the field, but in the classroom as well. You know, he exemplifies everything that we talk about here regarding Bear pride and Bear spirit. Our coaching staff is extremely proud of him. Our administrators are proud of him. Our school board's proud of him. I know all our fellow students, by, you know, you can tell by the turnout that is here today. Everybody's excited about this. And I tell you what, something that he's worked very hard for and something that he's very deserving of. So at this time, you know, Andres, I want to just tell you good luck, son. Real proud of you. And I know that you're gonna do really, really well here in the future. And I'm anxious to see you play on Saturdays and hopefully on one day on a Sunday afternoon. So, you know, with that being said, let's get this started. And Andres, I'm going to pass the mic to you.
Well, first and foremost, I just want to thank my family for supporting me in everything I do, my coaches, my teachers, for helping me out in the classrooms and everything. And I just thank God for giving me this opportunity and just take it all the way. Thanks for all my friends for being here and for everyone supporting me. And go Bears.
Thank you.